So I really like to throw spooks as well. Spooks are probably my main lure I do throw. I think that the casting range is kind of in between a Danny plug and a pencil popper. And so what I can do is I can actually cast it out pretty far. It has a very realistic action to an injured bunker. Atlantic Menhaden has just a very realistic action. And so when I'm working those, I tend to get the best reaction from the striped bass.